So what's going on, everyone? How's everyone doing? Now, I haven't done an unsigned artist tip video in a while now. So basically, I want to, you know, drop something that I was really thinking about. And basically, it's something that I've really been pressing since I've been doing my unsigned tip videos. If you have seen my, you know, past ones till now, you could say, you know, it's basically be different. If you're going to keep talking about the same things that you can get from a bunch of the signed rappers that are out there, no one's going to want to sign you or even listen to you if they can get it from another rapper. So, like I'm saying, be different. Like, let's see some of the newer rappers that are, you know, being different. Let me point out a few people. You have TDE. If you don't know TDE, you have, that's Kendrick Lamar, Schoolboy Q, Absol was in there, J-Rock. You have them. They're different. They're not your everyday rappers. Yeah, they may say certain things in their lyrics that you can compare them to them being those everyday rappers that talk about, you know, girls, money, and clothes, and all that other stuff. But along the other side, they have other records that don't touch on those subjects, that are more realistic subjects, more, you know, even relatable subjects. And there's a lot of other rappers that don't touch on the famous side of this. Like, you have other rappers, let's say, like, Snow the Product. You have Hobson, you have so many other rappers and artists or female rappers or whoever, Nitty Scott, that come up and they're different. They're not your average rapper. You know, I'm getting so many mixtapes and, you know, no, I'm not trying to diss anyone, but, you know, some of them are okay. Some of them, like, I'm not really feeling it. You gotta progress a little bit more for me to really feel it. But for the most part, they all feel the same. You know, I'm getting, like, the same feel. There's nothing different about it from the last one. There's nothing that really catches my ear for me to want to check it out and review it and share it with other people and be like, yo, this guy's hot. Like, the past play, if you check my playlist on my unsigned artists that I have done reviews for, you know, they're different. There's something that caught my ear, I liked it, you know, and that's that. If you have seen my playlist, I put my playlist somewhere around here for you to click on it. But basically, you know, you gotta be different. People don't want the same old music, or at least I don't want the same old music. If you've seen my playlist of all the rappers and artists I listen to, they're all different. Like, I listen to all around music, but, you know, it's all different. I don't like to listen to the same things over and over that are being said. So that's just a quick unsigned artist tip, just to be different. That's it. Be different. You know, find yourself, you know, give yourself time to, you know, find yourself. Find out, you know, what you're trying to do with rapping, how far you do you plan on getting. Like I said in a past unsigned artist review that I did, you know, plant some goals, plant some small sub goals that you can get to that are easy to reach. Basically, so that's my quick thoughts on, you know, on an unsigned artist tip that I haven't done in a while that really hit my head when I was listening to a mixtape. So that's it. Feel free, drop your comments down below if you're feeling what I'm saying. If you're not, you know, if you agree, don't agree, hit the comments down below. Tell me what you're feeling. If you're an unsigned artist and you haven't already seen my playlist of all my little tips and, like, information you can get, I'm gonna put it right here so you can click on it. And if you haven't seen my unsigned artist reviews that I do, whenever I get a good one that I like, that I'm feeling that out, yo, I'm like, yo, check this guy out. So I put the playlist right over here for you to click on it, and you check out those artists over there. There's at least 10 artists on that playlist that you can listen to. I think maybe more, but I think for the most part there's at least 10 of them that you can listen to. They're all hot people that I was feeling when I heard their mixtapes, you know. And I'm out. Peace.